While you were sleeping, multiple fire crews responded to the UT Tyler campus for reports of a structure fire. This call came in around 1:15 this morning near the Fine Arts Complex. That's on the west side of campus. And here's new video from the scene overnight. Multiple engines were there for about an hour, and we're working to learn whether any damage was reported to the academic building. It's unclear at this point whether any fine arts classes will be impacted today.